to the court of arbitration for sport after being banned from tennis for 2 years. She tested positive for meldonium at January's Australian Open. Rain has again disrupted play at Queen's. Fernando Verdasco has beaten Stan Wawrinka in two sets. Defending champion Andy Murray currently on court against Nicholas Mahut, and Andy Murray is 3-2 down in the first set. And some sad news finally in rugby league. Huddersfield Giants academy player Ronan Costello has died at the age of 17 after being injured in a game against Salford last weekend. The teenager had yet to play for the first team.
Sorry, thank you very much for that, my lord. I shall see you in a bit, I think, a bit
yes.
more.
Yes, yeah, a bit more.
With something extra, hopefully.